I couldn't get it. Out of nowhere, he came up behind me. He was like, close your mouth for somebody come up, put their dick in it on the yard.